So ordered.
Introduction of new bills and joint resolutions.
Mr. President!
The chair recognizes the rather strong-lunged junior senator, Mr. Smith.
I'm very sorry, sir. I have a bill.
You must speak a little louder, Senator, but not too loud.
I have a bill to propose, sir.
Order, gentlemen. Our junior senator is about to make a speech. You may proceed, Senator.
Be it enacted by the Senate and the House of Representatives that there be appropriated as a loan a sum sufficient to create a national boys' camp to be paid back to the United States Treasury by contributions from Boys of America. This camp to be situated on the land at and adjacent to the headwaters of a stream known as Willet Creek in Terry Canyon. For the purpose of bringing together boys of all walks of life from various parts of the country. Boys of all creeds, kinds, and positions. To educate them in American ideals and to promote mutual understanding and to bring about a healthful life to the growing youth of this great and beautiful land.